سيل بيولوجي. Introduction, History and General Concept. الفرضيات of Biological Cell Theory. Prokaryote and Prokaryotic Cells. Biology, the science, study of life. دراسة العلم دراسة الحياة. And living organism. Organism means a living things and the living things stating with a cell. Cell biology is the science study of cell structure and function, and it revolves around the concept تدور حول الفرضيات that the cell is the fundamental unit يعتبروها الوحدة الأساسية بالحياة الخلية. Some organisms have only one cells, while others are recognized into cooperative group. تعتبر cooperative groups with a huge number of cells. Historical of cell biology. The cell was first discovered by Robert Hooke in 1665. العلماء اللي اشتغلوا على cell biology واللي اكتشفوا الخلايا باستخدام الميكروسكوب العادي والبسيط, which can be found to be described in his book هذا هوكس ميكروغرافيا. In this book he gave 16 observations in details of various objects under a coarse compound microscope. One observation was from very thin cells of bottle cork. Hooke discovered a multitude of tiny pores that he named cells. This came from the Latin word cella, meaning a small room like monk lived in, and also cellulae, which meet the six-sided cell of honeycomb. مثل خلايا النحل, ماخذ نباتات أوراق النباتات وفحصها تحت المجهر وشافها تشبه خلايا النحل. هي his cell observation gave no indication of the nucleus, ما شاف بها nucleus and other organelles found in most living cells. Von Leeuwenhoek is another scientist who saw these cells soon after Hooke did. He made use of microscopic containing improved lenses that could magnifying object almost 300 fold or 270x under this microscope. Leeuwenhoek found motile object, شاف فتشي يتحرك, motile object in a letter to the Royal Society of on October 1676, he stated that motility is the quality of life, therefore these were living organisms. Described many specific forms of microorganism. Leeuwenhoek named these animalculi, which include protozoa and other unicellular organisms like bacteria. In 1804, Karl Rothfeld and Link were awarded the prize for solving the problem. حلوا مشكلة the nature of the cells. أخذوا عليها جائزة, meaning they were the first to prove that cells had independent cell wall by the Royal Society of Science, it had been thought that cells shared wall and the fluid passed between them. أكو cell wall بها الخلية وأكو بيناتها fluid passed between them. In 1839, Sheldon suggested that every structural part of a plant was made up of cell or the result of cells. Theodore Schwann states that along with the plant, animals are composed of cells or the product of cells in their structure. From this conclusion, من هذه الخلاصة about plant and animal cell theory is the historic scientific theory. ثلاث فرضيات of cell theory. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. تتكون من كل living organism يتكون من من خلية أو أكثر من خلية. The cell is the most tiniest. The cell is the most basic unit of life. هي الوحدة الأساسية للحياة. All cells arise only from pre-existing cells. However, the idea that all cells come from pre-existing cells had, in fact, already been proposed by Robert Remick. It has been suggested Remick published observation in 1852 on cell division, claiming Sheldon and Schwann were incorrect about generation scheme. He instead said that binary vision, الانقسام الثنائي بالخلايا, which was first introduced by Domertier, was how reproduction of new animal cells were made. Once this tenet was added, the classical cell theory was completed. Type of cells. Cells can be subdivided into the following subcategories: prokaryotic cells or eukaryotic cells. Prokaryotic cells, هذه الخلية ما بيها نواة, lack of the nucleus, lack of the nucleus, lack of the nucleus. Prokaryotes are relatively small cells surrounded by the plasma membrane. هذا البلازما ممبرين. The plasma membrane with a characteristic cell wall, they may differ in composition depending on the particular organism. Prokaryote lack nucleus, ما تحتوي على nucleus, although they do have circular or linear DNA. Linear DNA. Circular DNA and other membrane bond organelles, though they do contain ribosomes. أيضا الريبوسومز مبين واضح بالخلية. Where the protoplasm of the prokaryote containing the chromosomal region that appear as a fibrous deposit under the microscope and the cytoplasm. Bacteria and archaea are the two domains of a prokaryote. Eukaryotic cell تحتوي على nucleus. Prokaryotic cells تحتوي على nucleus. Eukaryotic cell can either be unicellular or multicellular and include animal, plant, fungi and protozoal cells, which all containing organelles with various shape and size. هذه الأورجانيلز مبينة واضحة وموزعة داخل الخلية. Eukaryotic cells, these cells are composed of the following organelles. A nucleus, هذه الـ nucleus, والنيوكليولس أيضا, والنيوكليار انفلوبت. The nucleus, this function as the genome and genetic information storage for the cell containing all the DNA organized in the form of chromosome. It is surrounded by nuclear envelope. هذا النيوكليار انفلوب واضح, ويحتوي على نيوكليار بور أيضا, which include nuclear pore allowing for transportation of protein between the inside and outside of the nucleus. This is also the site for replication of DNA as well as transcription of DNA to RNA. Afterward, the RNA is modified and transported out to the cytosol to be translated to protein. Nucleolus, أيضا النيوكليولس واضحة, بالcenter of the nucleus. This structure is within the nucleus, usually dense and spherical in shape, كثيفة ودائرية بشكلها. It is the site of ribosomal RNA synthesis, which is needed for ribosomal assembly. Mitochondria, this is the mitochondrion. Mitochondria is the source of energy, مصدر الطاقة بالخلية, مصدر الطاقة في الخلية. This function for the production of energy or ATP, adenine triphosphate, within the cell. Specifically, this is the place where the Krebs cycle or TCA cycle for the production of NADH and FADH occurs. Afterward, these products are used within the electron transport chain and oxidative phosphorylation for the final reproduction of ATP. Golgi apparatus, this is the Golgi apparatus أيضا, واضحة الGolgi apparatus بالخلية مرسومة أمامكم. Its function to further process, package and secrete, package تخزن وتفرز البروتين to their destination. The proteins contain a signal sequence which allowed the Golgi apparatus to recognize and direct it to the correct place. Lysosome, the lysosome function to يحتوي على انزيمات هاضمة, lysosomes, to degrade materials brought أي جسم غريب أو بكتيريا أو foreign body أو بروتوزوا تدخل داخل الخلية. اللايسوزومز يسوي لها degradation, brought in from the outside of the cell or old organelles. This contain many acid hydrolases, proteases, nucleases and lipases, which break down, تكسر the various molecules. Autophagy is the process of degradation through lysosomes, which occur when a vesicle buds off from the endoplasmic reticulum and two endoplasmic reticulum, smooth endoplasmic reticulum or rough endoplasmic reticulum, and engulfs the materials, then attached and diffuses with the lysosomes to allow the material to be degraded. Ribosomes function to translate RNA to protein. Ribosomes to, this is the ribosome, أيضا موجود يمل rough endoplasmic reticulum. Its function to translate RNA to protein. Cytoskeleton, this function to incur organelles within the cells. and make up the structure and stability of the cell. تنطي التركيب والاستقرارية للسيل structure. Cell membrane. The cell membrane can be described as a phospholipid bilayer and is also consist of lipid and protein, because the inside of the bilayer is hydrophobic, and in order for molecules to participate in reaction within the cell, they need to be able to cross this membrane layer to get into cell via osmotic pressure, diffusion, concentration gradient, and membrane channels. هذه راح ناخذها بالدروس القادمة إن شاء الله بالتفصيل. Endoplasmic reticulum, rough endoplasmic reticulum, and smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Its function to synthesize, store, يصنع ويخزن and ويفرز البروتين to the Golgi apparatus. Centrioles function to produce spindle fibers, يكون spindle fiber, which are used to separate chromosomes during cell division. Eukaryotic cells may also be composed of the following molecular component: chromatin. This makes up chromosomes and is a mixture of DNA with various protein, where cilia, they help to propagate substance and can also be used for sensory purposes.